The DeepTracker Bridge Controller is a powerful handheld computer running a custom Linux-based operating system. It is constructed out of two robust solid plastic shells held together by a dozen screws with a greased O-ring to make it highly durable and water-resistant. It hosts a local area network over Ethernet connections with nodes at the main body, the rotating camera head, and the sensor pod. Each of these nodes run firmware that can be updated easily. See the firmware update video for more details. There are five ports on the bridge controller, not counting the tether connection. These are not wet ports, and the water-resistant seal is compromised when port plugs are not in place. Keep plugs in place as much as possible. There are two USB ports for data connection with certain add-ons, including USB-L and USB data storage. There is a micro HDMI port for live viewing on an external monitor or live streaming, as well as a barrel adapter on some controllers for powering the USB-L beacon. In the center, there is an Ethernet port with various applications including firmware updates, video streaming, and optionally viewing sonar data externally. There is a micro SD card slot for recording photos, videos, sensor logs, sonar logs, and GPS track lines. The final port is the controller charging port. There are two joysticks on the front of the controller to control movement, and two joysticks on the back to control the camera and the grabber claw. There is a tightly sealed button panel for various intelligent modes, piloting controls, lights, and programmable functions. Finally, there is a heat sink to ensure no interruption of function in hot environments, as well as a mounting bracket for the neck strap.